Hey everybody, Cardboard Jesus, welcome. We're going to do the six box 2014 Bowman Draft Asia Hobby. First 15 spots are going to be done via draft, and then the last 15 spots are going to be done random. So there's a whole bit of weirdness on this. Try not to think about it too much. Otherwise, things just get squirrely. Alright, let me get the names. Gonna random names for draft order. Because why not, man? Why not? Okay. Six times will determine draft order. Oh, my lady made me breakfast today. Which is random and weird. Sort of. She wanted to, but then I completely took over the job as normal. Mm-hmm. All right, six times draft order. Let's pray that this comes out right. Six times. All right. Joey, maybe you should only involve yourself in things that are random style today. I cook all the time. I mean, it's one of the few things that I take like solace in doing. So, yeah, I mean, I definitely prefer to cook, but she came upon an idea for a like breakfast pizza where you take hash browns, like shredded hash browns, you defrost them, you mix in like two eggs, half cup of cheddar, like shredded cheese, and put it into a round, you know, on a cookie sheet or a pizza tin. Bake it. Then after you bake it, you sprinkle on more cheese, crumble bacon, cook bacon, and then just crack eggs on top of it. Don't bust the yolk. Big B, we're drafting. We're gonna draft, so God only knows. So you put back in the oven so the eggs like just barely set if you like them a little bit runny, and cut it up and go to town on it. It was lovely. It was lovely. We're gonna, I mean, yeah, who, I don't know. So Joey going Cubs to start with. Oops. Hang on, I see that went weird. I just learned something about that. Interesting. All right, Hitless. You have the next pick. I guess I'll kill this off. No, I think her pizza was better. Especially after I made it. All right. Padres. Okay, is Bob here? afraid that I am not completely familiar with who Bob is. Oh, that's you, brown paper bag money? Well, hola. Indians. Yeah, I'm gonna go and guess that that's what it is. I mean, I should have known from the username. It was foolish of me not to put the two and two together. All right, Brian. See, I struggle with this sometimes. I know the name, but the username is not coming to me. Brian here, and I don't know. I know Lee's not here, so at least that far I'm on top of. Okay. Who's next up in value? How about I do this? How about I just help everything out? Oh, okay. See? I'm just going to sit here and wait like for 6, 7 to 8 minutes until things just die down. All right. Lee. I know Lee is not here. I know his username. I know he's a Cubs fan, but Dodgers, we are saying, best available team. Seeker Brawl, the Dodgers didn't have some huge disaster. We did up them, right? Or you up them. Okay, so now we got Lee. Who is Masan? Who's Masan? Masan Roberts? I don't know. I don't know who that is. Kind of a... All right. Do we have a dentist in the house? Give it a second. All right, so I'm going to go Phillies then. Okay, we have a choice of either the Raiders or the Blackhawks. So I'm going to go Giants then. Giants? PC action? Go to Yankees instead. No. No, no one did. No, like Yankees are gone. I was guessing Giants from the person, but was quickly corrected. I don't know. This makes a whole lot more sense if you do it like as like a filler. You know, that you got enough people in the room that you're just gonna like pop it out. Everybody's here. Everybody gets to pick, and you know, go like that. All right, Michael Shaw, I know, is here. Should be square on that deal. Dude, I've been here since 1 o'clock. It's going to be a long day. That's what you call dedication, my friends. Dedication to a craft that my wife told me today is, in fact, not rocket science. After I got done being hurt and maybe shedding a tear or two, I walked out of the house and just left. I said, enough of your verbal abuse. I'm not going to take it. And I left. Marlins. Rockies? Right, K. Dacey? I think this is maybe harder than sending a rocket up. You know? Because, a rocket is nothing but thrust. You know? Enough thrust to carry the mass, you're square. Blue Jays. Bold choice. Bold choice. Well, I guess she doesn't claim that her thing is difficult. I will say making gift baskets can be tricky if you want to do it right. If you want to do it right. It's just some dude. No, we have delays on all avenues is the problem. No, he's giving me his picks. No, that one was on me. No, I wasn't complaining about how hard it was. I just said that I had to go in early to get some stuff done. And then she was all like, what is it, rocket science? What could you possibly have to do? And I'm like, baby, I'm going to put a man on the moon. Do we have a Dennis? Can't even remember at this point anymore. Or did I pick that one? No, I picked the Dodgers as best available. I did give him the Phillies. All right, Mariners it is. Big B, I know you've been waiting for this moment. It's exciting and scary all at the same time. Going Angels, okay. So we rolled a 6 for the original random. So I'll just use that one again. Because why the heck not? Six times. Just going to attach it straight top to bottom. Six times. Orioles on top. D-backs on bottom. Your new and improved list. Looks like this. Come on. You can do it. All right. Since we do have some people here, I will give you a few moments to see if you want to do any type trades. That's in order. I'll tell you what, I'll let you be thinking about it while I should get into some of these packs and boxes, because it's hobby. With their one card per pack system. They like to use. Indians and Rangers for the Padres. Hitless, that is you. Schwarber, a Turner, a Kopech, a Vertigo, and a Zimmer.
Okay.
So now who I'm looking for. Trey Turner. No, Turner. Nobody wants Tyler Kolek or Nick Gordon, the cover boys on this thing. That's weird. Two packs flipped around. One pack is a straight fatty. Ooh, Manziel. Is he going to be in San Diego next year? It's just one of those fall league cards, isn't it? Are the Braves up for trade? They didn't do those like fall league swatches in 14. Inception Bowman. We're gonna open a pack to find a pack inside. Thank you. Nice. Although I'm going to be disappointed now if it doesn't do a 10. Hang on, let me just so we can all kind of see what's happening here. I have no. Well, yeah. That's what got it. It was going to grade a 9 otherwise, and they said, oh, dang. CBJ Mustache, 9.5 that bad boy. I specifically requested that they never 10 one of my art pieces. And they so far have held firm to it. Because even though they are perfect, I want to feel that I still need to work. You know? Goodness gracious. Whatever, I'm invested in it now. I don't know. Is there any dude that would collect that would hit that? Keep it, and not have some other dude know that he hit it enough that it would hit blowout for him. Because if you're a dude who doesn't care, you're gonna sell that immediately. I mean, I'd have sold it yesterday. Maybe even the day before. I wonder how many packs in a row I could open before I broke. I wonder what the number on that is. Exactly, brown paper bag money. I would have asked the breaker for a picture of it, and it would have gone up on eBay before he even finished the break. $9,999 buy now best offer. I got a couple boxes, KG Fowler, if you're interested. A couple of boxes. So, Josh, how you doing? All right, only two more. Those are at least like little boxes. Straight prestige would be even worse. Yeah, exactly, MCV. One weird fat one. I'll even leave that. So. Oh, you know it. I bet it's probably just other cards because this pack only had two cards in it. That's probably what it is. Yeah, it's. And it's a. No, it's not. Yeah, it's a hot pack on top of it all. I think the one that was thick had the other ones in it. Because there wasn't like a thick card in the fatty. It was moss cards. It should be. What super is it, Josh? Or did you answer that already? Some Meadows prime positions. Wave A5. All right. You are going to get the joy of getting all of your paper out of this, since paper is the weird variant in this, so congratulations on that. Rays Gillespie, Silver Ice. Green Refractor for the A's, Brett Graves. Eric Fed Refractor. Starting off with, not who you want, but it's the San Diego Padres. Zech Lemon. I actually knew some people who collected him. And I knew a Zech Lemon collector back in the day. Cole Stewart Refractor. Dahl Refractor. Nick Gordon Silver Ice. Derek Fisher Refractor. Padlo Refractor. I told you. Not the one you want. Marcus Wilson Refractor. Justin Steele Refractor. Jeff Hoffman refractor. Okay, that's number one. Zach Lemon. Pahraz refractor. Ian Clarkin refractor. Herrera silver ice. Stevenson refractor. Taylor Sparks silver ice. Aramis Garcia refractor. There is there's a card shop. If you guys didn't know, literally downstairs and across a tiny little road that I've been into one time. Mason Williams refractor. Ink. Dylan Cease blue refractor for the Cubs. A.A. Ron Brown for the Phillies refractor. Angels. Sean Newcomb. Have you considered going bench warmers? Mostly Gators and Buccaneers. Nick Gordon, sky blue, the fake one that is in others. Carson Sands refractor, and Star Wars penis cards. Also, cards of Jesus. Cole Tucker refractor. Dustin DeMuth refractor. Josh Hader refractor. I have gotten more people asking, what is that graded card back there? I go, oh, let me show you my penis. Then I have to explain quickly to their children that, no, I'm not going to show you my actual penis. I'm going to show you somebody else's penis. Austin Meadows refractor. Silver Ice Lance McCullers. Come on, you can be inked if you want to. John Ritchie Green refractor. Tyler Kolek refractor. San Francisco Giants. Tyler Bead. Autograph first bone. Yeah, I still don't. I mean, does anybody know what happened? I mean, I've read it. I've read on it a couple of times, but I never really saw a solid thing on who messed it up to get it to that. Stinnett refractor. I got that from the greatest guy on the planet. Hey Daisy, I let everybody know where I got it from. Got it from you. Jared Walker, refractor. Brigham, silver ice. Zeal refractor. God, Guelph opened so much of this stuff. He claims it was to help me learn cards, but we all know it wasn't. At one point, I think he had an entire refractor auto set. Coming out quick for the Pirates. Connor Joe. I mean, it takes time. I mean, that's why, I mean, I feel like it's almost like a year that you should be doing, you know, like deep into it. Lorenzen. Oh, damn it. Refractor. Because, like, I mean, Jesse doesn't know anything about, you know, what last year's thing was or if something's good or not. No, but I legitimately do. Blake's sweetheart. Like, I see the happiness in other people for getting something nice, and that makes me feel good. Setteroth. I mean, it's not, not guilty, but it's not selfless. Like, I definitely get something out of it. Trevor Story. Yeah, that's the one that Bates keeps trying to beat out of me. Cosart, Silver Ice, Blue Refractor, Dimitri, Demerit, Graves Refractor. Yeah, I said something to him, and I don't think he's done it again. Honeywell Refractor, Joey Gallo, Blue Paper of the Sky. Griner, Refractor Tigers. I haven't even posted anything on InstaTweet in a day or two because I hadn't had anything to put on it. Sager, Refractor. Another one of those. Dimitriot. And a Red Ice for the Phil Irvin. To 150. Joey Gallo, Blue Refractor. See, I think at some point, like, you would get tight. Matt Morgan Refractor. Because, I mean, even, like, how she would handle the cards would be, you know, of some concern. Chris Stratton Refractor. You know, if she was throwing him around or something. Yeah. But, I mean, it's not rocket science. It's not rocket science. Lewis Brinson, Silver Ice. So, I mean, she could be taught. Wyatt Strahan, Refractor. I have been with my lady. Damn, like 22 years? Christian Benford? No, not that long. Yeah, maybe that long. Refractor. I have yet to tire of her. Aaron Blair. Refractor. I actually like her more now than I did in the past. Courtney Hawkins, Purple Ice to 99. We get along a lot better now. Milton Ramos refractor than we ever have. Mainly because I have learned not to be such an a-hole. Alan Hansen refractor. Fallen Check, Silver Ice, Lindgren refractor, Giants, one, two, three. Blue refractor autograph for Aramis Garcia. Oh no, that's the one thing. She's for real hates the tomfoolery. The cardboard Jesus name, cannot stand it. Cannot stand it. Gossett refractor. Tim Anderson. Silver Ice. The do-rag. Aaron Blair, blue refractor, Diamondbacks. Blewett refractor. And for the Arizona Diamondbacks, Marcus Wilson, refractor, autograph. Not really a whole lot of hoopla and fanfare in this one, such as the draft can be. Reese McGuire, refractor. Sometime is it a fickle, fickle? I should. Well, what, the do-rag or the luchador mask? Or both? And then just wait to get pulled over. Almora refractor. Carson Sands, sky blue. I'll do it. I'll walk around in an undershirt all day and some basketball shorts. Sean Coyle, refractor. And here's... We have got a blue wave, Miguel Sano, unnumbered. A red wave to 25 for the Blue Jays, Max Pentecost. Is he any good? Because if he's any decent, that was a crazy move to take the Blue Jays by Joey. Jace Fry, Josh Bell, Christian Benford, all of the blue wave variety. Kaminsky, refractor. Ramsey, silver ice. And a Bobby Bradley, refractor. All right, tis what it is. Thank you, everybody. We'll get this right out to you.